Today, I'm going over some Bible verses that you can try to understand and memorize, and we're starting right now.